we've made it. If we don't, we lose the shop, we're all unemployed. No pressure or anything. I believe we can do this. If you all listen to the recipe carefully, then I think this will be the most delicious cake we've ever made. Are you ready?
Yeah.
You better not mess this up. Okay, bye, have fun!
So, what did Lilia say to do first?
I'm pretty sure she said—
I know what she said.
She said,
first, you need to add 2 cups of olive oil. I'm so much better than all you losers. I'm amazing and everyone loves me.
I don't remember the last part, but the rest sounds about right.
Okay. What's next?
Well,
see,
I feel like—
definitely sex.
Next, you need 17 tablespoons of honey. I love you, Levi. You're so strong and amazing.
Okay, then.
Jasper, what do you think is next?
The flower?
Okay, should we bake it now?
Guys, I really feel
these
like
these are Lilia's instructions, Joshua. Are you really going to question that?
Nothing's supposed to look like that.
Because none of you were listening to her!
Willa, you hate her. Levi, you're in love with her. And Jasper!
I don't even know what you were doing.